So what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy T Glizzy here, and I am excited to be bringing you guys another awesome video today. So in today's video, we're going to be going over who I think the brand new Hunter Vanguard is going to be, and I actually have some supporting theories to why it is going to be this brand new person being the Hunter Vanguard, and why it won't be Aldrin being the Vanguard. So let's dive right into it. This is a huge hot topic that goes around the Destiny community, and something that tons and tons of Guardians talk about. So I thought today we would cover who I think is going to be the brand new Hunter Vanguard, and why we will be getting the reveal for our brand new Hunter Vanguard next week. So without further ado, let's dive right into it. So on January 29th, we're going to be receiving a brand new update to Destiny, which is going to be introducing the iconic gun, The Last Word. So The Last Word is one of the most favorited guns inside of Destiny, and I'm very excited for it to come back inside of Destiny 2. This was my go-to weapon inside of Destiny 1, and to see it make a return inside of Destiny 2 really brings a smile to my face, I can't lie. But today, I think there's more that lies in the pudding than us just receiving The Last Word next week. I think that we're actually going to get a hint or an actual reveal to who our brand new Hunter Vanguard is going to be. So in my opinion, I think our brand new Hunter Vanguard is going to be Shin Malphur. So if you guys don't know who Shin Malphur is, I thought I would just go over a brief summary of who he is and how and why he would be our brand new Hunter Vanguard. And this short little brief summary of who Shin Malphur is, it should clear up why I think he is a brand new Hunter Vanguard, and I'll also have some audio logs to back this up too. So Shin Malphur was a Hunter gunslinger and protege of Jaren Ward. He carried his legacy, taking up his weapon, The Last Word. As his own, he avenged Jaren's death at the hands of the infamous murderer, Dredgen Yor. Decades later, Shin dedicated himself to ending all of the Dredgen's influences by hunting the Shadows of Yor. Years after Yor's demise, his legend has nevertheless earned a following amongst the Guardians, in the form of Shadows of Yor, a group of Crucible fighters who utilize replicas of the Thorn and seek to follow in the Yor's footsteps, explaining away his evil deeds as misunderstood despairs. Now that we know who Shin Malphur is, now we can talk about what he does inside of Destiny 2. So he allows the Drifter to run his game of Gambit out of the tower to unveil who these Dark Guardians are, who are on the path to following Dredgen Yor. So if you have hopped into the Gambit playlist and earned yourself the title Dredgen, then now you are at the very top of Shin Malphur's hit list. He wants to stop anybody following in the Shadows of Yor's footsteps, and I think at the end of The Last Word quest, this is where we're going to get our introduction to Shin Malphur. So we're going to take a look at the audio logs, and these are leaked Datamine audio logs, so if you guys don't want it to be spoiled, then click away now, but these audio logs seem to take place after we return to the Drifter with The Last Word.
Hey, what the hell are you doing with that gun? That's The Last Word. You are such a punk. Trying to play both of us, huh? You are insane. I dig it. You know you can trust me. But the man who gave you that? He's the one who walked into hell and spread my friend's ashes on the side of a rock. But ask yourself, what's to stop that man from doing you in, like he's done with so many of my friends?
So Shin has killed other Guardians. Shin has blood on his hands. Shin wields one of the strongest guns in Destiny, the Golden Gun. Shin is nothing to play around with, boys and girls. He's done killed many of the Drifter's friends. I think this is why he fits the role perfect for being the Hunter Vanguard. He will be able to mentor the Guardians in the right path and lead them away from the darkness. So that's why I think that Shin Malphur is going to become our brand new Hunter Vanguard in the last Joker DLC. I don't think he's going to pop up before the big expansion or at the end of the Penumbra or at the beginning of Penumbra. I think he's going to come into the game inside of the last Joker's DLC or at the very end of the last Joker's DLC. Shin Malphur is going to pop up in the tower and he's going to want to have a talk with all of those Dredgen and Shadow of Yor follower Guardians who wield the replica thorns inside of the crucible and who represent with the Dredgen title. But I want to know down in the comment sections, what do you guys think? Who is the next Hunter Vanguard gonna be? If you guys did enjoy this video, please be sure to let me know by slamming that thumbs up button, and don't forget to subscribe. And I've been T Glizzy. You guys have been my awesome viewers, and I'll see you guys in another. Peace.